Hi guys, today we're going to do the Ipsy Glam Bag, and this is what the Ipsy bag comes in. It comes in this pink bubble wrapped envelope, and it has a sticker on the back that has my address, so I can't reuse this. Here is the little information card, and it says Sensationally Sunkissed, and then it has like the brands and stuff on the back, little information that you can go to Twitter, their Instagram, and all that good stuff. Okay, so here is the Ipsy bag for this month, and I think it's really cute. It is obviously faux leather, but I do actually like the bag. I liked last month's bag just because it was Rebecca Minkoff, and this one is just Ipsy. It's not anybody in particular. First two things that I got, I actually kind of would have preferred not to get, but that's okay, is this Ginger Citrus body lotion from Faith Aromatherapy. Ginger, so I don't like this, but that's just a lotion. And then there is this Perlise. It's a daily moisturizer with 30 SPF, and I actually do kind of like this. And what I got was the Bare Minerals 5-in-1 Advanced Performance Cream Eyeshadow, and it is a BB cream kind of thing. And it comes in this little bottle. And here is the swatch, right there. Now, I don't like that personally, but I don't usually wear dark eyeshadow, so. Here is the, this is a bronzer from Pop, and it is called Secret Sunshine. And you can see it is very shimmery, and it is really dark for my skin. So, that is it right there. The last thing that I got was from Elizabeth Mott, and it is the Tints and Sass. And it is a lip tint and a cheek tint. That is in the shade Cherry, which is very, very pigmented, and it's actually red. I've had it on so long right there that it's turned pink. So I'll just kind of swatch it back on my hand again. So yeah. That is very red, and that is way too dark for me. Okay, so that is everything in this month's Ipsy bag, and I am kind of disappointed because a lot of the things I do like, but I don't like the shade that they're in. But I guess that I'll just have to try to mix them with the different colors and shades and see what works for me. Only thing that I know that I won't use is the citrus ginger lotion. One, because I don't like ginger, and two, I don't really like lotions unless they're moisturizers. Does that make sense? I really like this bag. I know that I will use this bag, and I get to try new brands. So for $10 a month, it kind of pays for itself. But, so yeah, there are things in here that I know that I wouldn't buy, and things in here that I might buy, so. If you guys want to keep seeing my Ipsy bags, then give this a like, and let me know if you guys liked your Ipsy bag this month. So, don't forget to subscribe, and I will see you next time. Bye!